Martin and Fernando Alonso, the oldest man behind the second oldest man on the grid. Show us what you can do then, gentlemen.
Fernando's kind of at risk of overdriving the car.
He's
now, look
going
at
down
that.
The inside,
lovely.
Martin. What a move from Fernando Alonso. He really caught Lewis Hamilton at an unexpected moment and put his car in exactly the right position to then get DRS as well to help him pull away. That took years in the making.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, brilliant.